young child requires early support when they are doing something that is exciting. Someone who can constantly support them, someone who can constantly encourage them, provide the environment to make sure that they are good enough till they actually fly out. That's the role of an incubator. C-Camp was established in 2009 with a clear aim of having an institution or an organization which acts like a catalyst to foster cutting-edge research and innovation in the field of life sciences. We aim to work with scientists from academia, industry, startups, and help them in their science research, as well as take the early ideas going to the next level. We have now at C-Camp around 85 to 90 startups that we have supported. Conversations. I think that is the key. If you have a culture where people can sit outside and converse with each other, that allows a next layer of dialogue which gives you a potential to do something outside the box.